Hey, we are alive. We are alive and alive. We are both.
You're undead. Right. Let's see what the
All
enemies
right, yeah,
do.
I'm not alive. I'm dead. Yeah, that's actually, that's a fair point.
It is.
Yeah. Assault garrison. This damn poor princess.
Oh right, you were gonna actually fight this evening, weren't you?
I was gonna fight, really?
I thought
oh yeah,
you were.
the border prince. Yeah, I was gonna fight the border princess. Yeah, that's true. Yeah. I was told to remind you to build a tinkering bench. So.
It's not my turn yet.
Oh well, I am reminding you.
Cheers.
It's just to be sure, you know. Alrighty, let's see here. Some more corruption going, because you can never have too much corruption. That looks pretty nice, I like that, that's, yeah. Ready. Alrighty,
That's actually pretty big force.
Do we have any units that can be summoned here? I don't think they can, but that's probably the reason why. Yeah. Alrighty. So what's my best thing to do? Could go for Eikendorf because they're gonna keep attacking me from there. I don't like getting attacked. One of those little things I do not appreciate. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. Just attack him.
Right now?
No, next turn.
Oh, okay.
Next turn. But next turn, they will be attacked. That's...
And here I was hoping for an actual fight right away.
Alright.
So Winds of Magic! Oh, Green Skin Noir. Where? Oh yes, this is what I want and what I need. We have a warg.
Despair involves fighting. Kill him.
Hmm.
Alright, Karak is under a siege. I'm guessing that's you.
Yeah, that is me just, indeed.
That is you, yeah. Kind of.
I'm just not sure if it will actually do something or anything. Well, yeah. Just not sure. But we'll see. Oh, these guys are still in march movement, aren't they? Yeah, they're still marching. Yeah, you go this way. Huh. Sure, let's get it done straight away.
Alright, let's do that. That was a fair battle.
It was very fair, very even. All right.
I'm sure the general's like, how did we lose that? We were clearly at the advantage.
Okay, I found one of the. Oh, both of the armies are here. Okay. 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 And that's the army of the top knots. The bloody hands. Sorry, we're allies, right? Or we're neutral? Yes, we're neutral. Okay. Now,
well, it doesn't really mean much with greenskins because they need to attack, so they're gonna be fighting someone.
Yeah.
And it might be you. I mean, if they don't attack you, they're screwed, and if they attack you, they're screwed, so. That's, yeah.
Oh, we need to actually build some battering rams and siege equipment with this. Okay, let's do it. Oh, do I really want... Okay, now we'll do it like this. It's fine. Lay siege to that outpost of theirs. I probably should look into... Oh, yeah, there we go. This was...
Night exactly. Goblins, fanatics. Wow, that's a lot of night goblins.
I know, right? I'm not really sure how good they'll be, but... I mean, at least they're going to be fun.
With, on the walls? Or?
Well, it's a infantry unit. They're crap, but it's infantry. I have absolutely no idea, Jeff. They're probably going to suck.
Oh, well, it's a good test. I'll give you that.
Well, the idea behind it is that it takes a couple of rounds for them to actually build the siege equipment, and by that time the other army can come in and reinforce them. And then I should just be able to auto-resolve it without any problems at all. That's the whole idea behind it.
It makes sense that way. Okay, that makes sense.
Right, Tinker Bench. Yes, thank you for reminding me.
Yeah.
Tinker Bench. Yes. What was that other thing though? There's another thing here. Very weird. All right, let's spend a shit ton of gold. Do we need this? No, we don't. What is this other thing that I can build? I can't build it here. Okay, apparently I can build a special building in Carrick Eight Peaks.
Huh.
Quite interesting.
Isn't that like a holy place for the goblins?
It's probably something like that, yeah. What we're doing here? Growth.
I do believe that in the if you're playing the new Crooked Moon or the corresponding dwarf faction, that your actually goal is to claim Carrick Eight Peaks.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
so
makes sense.
So might it might be true. Yeah.
Are we gonna do this or?
Although
if
you look around it, it does not have eight peaks, so I'm kind of.
It only has seven. How many peaks does this actually matter?
Well, if it's called Carrick Eight Peaks, I would imagine
it kind of has eight peaks.
I mean, it's mountains. You can't just remove mountains.
Well, and it's mountains with eight peaks. I mean, it's clearly eight peaks.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I don't know what else to tell you. It's clearly eight peaks. Clearly is.
I'll just accept this.
Okay, you just accept that. I don't think I'm going to be doing anything else. Can I recruit a hero maybe somewhere?
Oh, you had to recruit some hero. I suppose to remind you, some goblin or whatever.
No, he's...
I don't know which goblin, but you had to recruit one.
He was wounded. He needs to get back in here. Apparently I can't really do anything. Okay, it's alright. We'll just... okay, whatever. Let's just continue onward. Oh, they're on the... Oh, they got three armies here.
Let's see, what is Border Princess gonna do? Oh, Border Princess is on the move.
Ooh.
Greenskin, wow. Oh, you're really not unstoppable, aren't you?
Well, not yet. I still need to defeat these dwarven armies.
Let's see, how far can those guys move? Quite a bit, actually.
Hey, Yodarkin, how you doing?
This army.
Begun. They're not big armies, but... What's in my name? Well, they are kind of in my backyard. Let's see. That's this one. Oh, I took down my... Did I take it down here? Oh, four humans.
They'll be my slaves forever. And if they die, they'll still be my slaves.
Are you alright?
Okay, I could first plunder it, and then claim it. I got to get a lot of money. Decisions.
I know, right? Well, go on. Pick one.
No, I just loot and occupy. Still enough money. Alright, what kind of buildings do I currently have? Okay, I can make some graveguard with if I graveguard. So I should be able to do that or fix it. That's pretty nice. Yeah, fix it. That's only one turn, so that's not really a problem. I can deal with this. Yeah, that's not a problem. I don't really care about this one, so this one can go. Alright, should it?
Okay, I think I'm good.
So I'll just lose great weapons, so I really care about great weapons. So. Not really great weapons kind of guy. Can raids, black knights. Black knights are pretty nice. Oh, some fireworks in the distance. I can just rebuild that. Okay, let's get rid of that. Alright. Now you move to the next area. There they are, the Clan Angrund. Oh, so adorable. Well, they're probably gonna be a pain in my ass, so yeah. Probably not gonna enjoy this very much. But, who cares?
Yes, who does? Jeffy is playing the Vampire Count. We are almost neighbors now.
I am playing the Vampire Count. That I am, yes.
We're actually not playing as allies, we're playing as enemies.
Yes. So, it's always nice having a nice enemy.
A colossal wag has been unleashed. Ally mobilizes against settlement. Very good. Wait, I got another wag? I got another wag! I got another one!
I'm quite certain if you really want to, you could probably end the game right here and just kill me. I do believe...
I need to defeat the dwarves. You do realize this, yeah?
Yeah, but you could if you want to. Maybe.
I'm kind of thinking though, how am I gonna... Can I do underground movement? Is that... Okay, this actually make me... No, it does not. Hold on. Yeah, that's no good. I need to march. I need to cut these dwarves off. Let's do that. And you can go reinforce them. Oh, there you go.
I can't wait for you to siege Karaz or Karak. That's gonna be epic. It's gonna be epic, really.
Definitely need to continue sieging though. Can't do it just yet.
Oh. Well, this doesn't matter. Alright.
Let's see how long it takes for my heroes to get back. He's still out one turn. I do need more heroes. Definitely do. How long is it going to take for this thing to build? Two turns. Okay, that's alright. Now, they're coming in on Crooked Fang Fort. That's going to take three turns. That's going to take too long. Or Valayaz. Valayaz, same deal. Okay, well, that's not going to happen then. I think I might actually have to go ahead and pull another army out of my ass. Ooh, this guy is pretty good. Ugly, we don't care about that. I should go with this one, though. Alright, let's do it. The tribe's ready. Yeah. This way.
Doop-de-doo.
Alright, it's gonna be expensive, but it has to be done.
That it has. That it has.
Yeah, these dwarves definitely want to take the fight to me.
Yeah, but you got a lot of wargs. It's like uncanny, really.
True, but I don't have any armies really close by to these two armies. I mean, I got one on the intercept course, but alone he can't really do anything against them. Are you being attacked?
Yes.
Wow. Oh, they're taking a town back.
But it doesn't matter.
It's a newly acquired one. And that's Marienburg, right?
Yeah. No, actually, Border Princess.
Border Princess, sorry, yeah.
Another greenskin war. Oh my god, that's... It's ridiculous. You're laughing, but it really is ridiculous.
I only have two wags going at the moment.
Only two, yeah. That's even more ridiculous. Only two! I would understand if like 16, I only have two, you know?
Yeah, but the thing with the they're not very fast.
No, that's yeah, that's okay.
I would definitely like. Oh, I forgot still, my hero. I mean, that was silly. Big arm. Yeah, that was stupid. Okay, I made a mistake last turn. I forgot my hero.
So, do I really need to? Actually, I don't need this. Come on. I can just demolish this. It's no problem. And make a wall here. Ah, oh, beautiful. Okay, what can I raise here? Not a lot. That's, yeah. Right. It's only the regions, so I should probably get to that. Work hard, wouldn't we? Oh, that's actually pretty nice. All right. All right. Done. It's your turn again.
Is it?
Oh wait, I have to repair shit. You know? You're costing me money. I don't like spending money. How dare you destroy my buildings? Asses.
Ah, my hero's back. All right.
It's to build your tinker thing.
It's being built. Let's see. I can block them.
All right.
Or I can assassinate. It's pretty random at times, Yodarkin, but yes, the assassinations do actually work. But very random at times.
I talk about the goblin who kept failing last.
Yeah, last time the goblin was just terrible. Wasn't even funny how terrible he was. I don't need this, I need this. Let's see, what's this guy doing? Probably should just deploy him here. Not even sure what else he can do. What else can he do? Alright, this is the guy who can assault. Yeah, we don't really care about that. I'm just gonna deploy it in our province. Make me more money! Okay, let's see how things are progressing up here. Oh!
What's wrong?
Look at it.
Wow. Are you gonna auto resolve?
Of course.
I'm not gonna win if you'd have an epic battle.
Nah, that would not have been an epic battle.
I did not pay for the blood pack for auto resolve. Damn it.
Well, I'll start fighting then, Jeff. And we're gonna sack it. Fuck you, dwarves. Fuck you. Alright, we're gonna do this one as well. God, you gotta love orcs.
Okay, this I understand.
But yeah, the assassination part, 2 weeks ago when we were last doing this, I had a goblin hero, and I think the week before that as well, actually, and he was constantly failing, even though he had a 30% chance of actually getting the assassination done completed. He just wouldn't do it. He was completely pissing me off. Yeah, he just failed endlessly. Yeah. Instantly affects targets. What is this? Whoa, okay, that's pretty nice. Yeah, we're gonna take that. Definitely. Give me that. Okay, that army's being rebuilt. They're sort of rebuilding. How big is the Pillars of Grungi? Grungi? Pillars of Grungi, that's that
Grungi.
One. That's not a massive army. We could totally do this. Just destroy the dwarves slowly, but very, very surely. Alright, I need to... Wait, this is a normal army. Why am I... Oh, right, okay. Can I? I can't march, move them right into my city. Can't do it with this either. Yeah, that's not really going to help me much, is it? Okay, let's send them to march then. March. Let's put them over here. The next turn they can enter Valiar Sorrow. Let's see how far that's almost done. One more turn. I think. Here we go. Kill everything. I think I can auto resolve this one as well.
Aww. My blood pack, my beautiful blood pack.
Once it gets interesting, like me fighting
against...
It's not
gonna get interesting, you already wiped the entire southern map.
Okay, once it gets remotely interesting, so even if an enemy legendary lord is in there, I'll fight it instead of auto-resolving it. How's that? Is that better?
Well, at least, you know, I'm pretty sure you're gonna beat this before I do, but if you would actually do some battles, that would be preferable. Yeah, I have like that.
We have just gained another province.
Yay!
Let's see, what was my idea behind this guy again? Income from looting settlements. Let's give him a war ball, I guess. Actually, no, hold on. Let's actually give this guy the, let's do that. Cool. Right. That leaves me with these guys, who have absolutely fuck all to do at the moment, so you're gonna go that way. I feel like I'm forgetting something. Oh, right, yeah, I need to expand this army further. Let's put two more of these in here. A couple of those. And then... Ooh, big uns. Yeah, big uns. Oh, that's gonna take too long. Three, yeah, this will do. Alright, cool. I feel like I'm doing something wrong. Yeah, whatever. Alright. Oh. Almost forgot. Oh, actually, I've got a couple of things. Oh, we got a harbor there and a level 2. Okay. Nah, whatever. Oh, I got this thing. I really don't need that thing. No, we're tearing that down. And we will increase our obedience, I'm thinking. Yeah. Right, there we go. Hey, Wolf, how you doing? They actually got an army out! How the hell did they get that army there?
Underground passages?
Yeah, but then usually we have a battle being triggered, and that did not happen.
Okay, and the bloody speed just ran across my... Alright.
Oh, these dwarves, they're not going where I want them to go.
Let's see here. Oh, this is gonna take a few while. So I'm gonna be able to do it. Yeah, but there we go.
Oh, it's a hero. It's not actually an army. Apparently, he didn't do it. Did he? No, he didn't do anything. Maybe he's blocking my army. That could be the case.
Do growth or public?
Start the war.
Yes. Actually, that's not too bad. Actually, yeah.
It's not?
Yeah, that's too bad. No, it's actually pretty good this. Alright, going to 80. Alright, so we have to grow this. It's really important. Cannot emphasize it enough. It's really annoying with vampire count. You have to like keep them in one place.
You have to keep them in one place. What do you mean?
Yeah, you have to increase corruption and then you can move him because else you just screw yourself over.
Well, you can move in raiding stance. I mean, slower, but you can do it.
That is actually that is pretty viable actually. Yeah, so I might just. So if I do that, and then can I switch right now? Okay, I can do it next turn. All right, so that's not too bad. Or I'll just take it over next turn. That's also
Well, you could do that.
Yeah, it's probably also work. I'm really down. The dwarves will attack me because they kind of have their hands full.
Dwarves have three armies in the south. I don't think the dwarves are even have an extra army to take care of you.
No, that's they have the bloody hands. They have you. They're then top knots. Although I'm not sure how strong they are.
Top knots, not very. Raise an army, but I already I am raising an army right now.
We want more armies. We want to have battles everywhere.
Mr. Stabby! Okay, let's see if we can block one of these two. Oh, hold on. Why can I not? Oh, hold on. Yeah, no, that's not gonna work. I think I will try to assassinate this guy, actually. Yes. Let's do it. Failure!
Just do it. Power is against the high chaos corruption. Damn.
Oh, this might actually not be fantastic. Oh, we'll see. Let's see. They're on their way over here. Oh, you actually got an army there. Huh. Interesting. Okay, don't worry about me. Declare war. Yes, declare war.
Don't worry about me. Declare war. Yeah, I'm not really suited by your words. That's.
Well, yeah. You probably see that army moving past your army right now.
I do see an army moving past my army right now.
Well, don't worry about that army. That's basically what I'm saying. Shall I go ahead and kick them out of this permanently?
Are you gonna take over Migdal Vugelberg?
No, Karak over there. Karak something something.
Karakin.
Why can I not?
Of Angazangar. Okay.
This is not
good.
You think
you're gonna make it with just. Oh, you're probably gonna have more armies, alright.
Well, no, I'm gonna raid it. I have a mission to raid some more things, I think. Get the lads. I think it's my main quest. Move any character to the following. Okay. Oh, that's weird. Alright, we'll do that after. That's alright. Let's see. Do I need to do anything down here? I don't think so. Everything's being built. Let's upgrade this. And we're not going to be building that. Oh, hold on. This thing should be ready. It is! I should finally be able to do some bloody research. Yes, indeed! Alright, let's see. Missile damage. Don't really care about that. Greenskins with spears. Do I have greenskins with spears? More ammunition. I don't know. Do I have them with... Well, I guess I got them on ball back, so let's take those. Alright, this is cool. I think this is about it. How's that army coming along? Two more turns. Can I not make something quickly so that I don't have to wait? Three turns. It's not going to work for me. Oh, I could. Shall we? Okay, let's make some orcs then. Actually, hold on. Make some night goblins. Where's my night goblins? Night goblins? Fanatics! How many can we make? Ooh! Okay, cool. That's it. Definitely. That's gonna be a little fun army as well.
Ready for bossing!
Ready for bossing! Okay, that's it. Okay, they are actually laying siege. Oh, okay, that's. Did not expect that. Thought I had more units there.
Yeah. Are you gonna battle? Okay.
Yeah, because my wolves should be able to take out their war machines.
Enjoy. Wait, let me just take my seat. Just get comfortable here. Alright, now that's too close. Just a little. Oh, there we go. Alright, let the blood pack begin. Oh, yeah, baby. I'm really gonna enjoy this.
It would be annoying if they actually made a settlement out of this, because then they got another place from which they can attack, and they can replace their losses.
Yeah, that's probably why they will. So.
Okay, let's see where the reinforcements are coming from. Ah, behind the main army. Is it... I'm seriously considering just throwing my army straight into theirs. I probably should.
Well, I guess letting the army grow is probably not the best tactic.
Yeah, especially since they're coming from the same angle. Let's see what we got. We got... Oh, they got a lot of units capable of firing, but not that many. Oh, no, that's not true. They got a couple that are suited for close quarter combat as well. Damn it. Plus, of course, they're dwarves. Okay, we got these guys. They're going to come in from over here.
Yeah, we got some bolt throwers. Oh, I don't know how much range your bolt throwers have.
Let's... More than enough. More than enough.
Oh yeah, those
enough.
Things are going to get firing, yeah.
The war is here. Let's do it like that. Then like, oh no.
I've been playing dwarves for a few times now, and the only there was only one strategy that actually helped me defeat the greenskins. It was a pretty straightforward strategy, to be honest. Make a lot of shit ton of troops, get all the upgrades to increase the strength of those troops.
Yeah.
And just rush the greenskin. No other just the greenskins, and just make sure they don't get any conflagrations. And yeah. That's pretty much it.
That was it. Okay.
Yeah. As long as you do that, you're golden. Golden. Okay. Well. Yeah.
I don't think I can make anything better than this. I think that's actually I'm gonna put these probably not, a little bit further on the flank. Yeah. Are they actually hidden? Oh, let's not adopt retard formation because I kind of don't like retard formation. We'll be honest here, don't like it. Ah, oh, fuck it, we'll just put them there. Well, that's what they're doing, they're adopting retard formation. Come on, man, let's just go in as retards. Yay!
Yay!
Alright.
Yay, Bolty! They're gonna shoot us.
We're gonna move everything forward straight away.
Ooh, they're gonna start firing.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Are these all set to running? They are.
I'm zooming in your army. I'm sorry, but I have to see the bolt throwing action.
I don't want to see it. Are they actually firing?
They're actually moving their army.
What?
Yeah, they're actually moving their army. They're adjusting. Ooh. That green skin arm blew off.
Screw you.
He's like,
your lord is under attack.
Oh, it's bloody. Alright, I do not want to be that guy. That's for sure.
God damn it, I hate these.
Get a focusing. The other dwarves coming. Ooh, guess who is running towards you?
Yeah,
it's the legendary dwarf lord.
No, that's not the legendary dwarf lord.
He looks pissed, man.
That's not the legendary dwarf lord.
Ungrim Iron Fist. Yeah, he Slayer King.
Yeah, but that's like half an hour away still. He's not gonna get here anytime soon.
Alright, okay, you got me there. Not really understanding what he's doing with his long beard. It's kind of wasting his long beards, though. God, they kind of hate life running with such long beards. Like, look at they're touching the ground. Like, oh god, there's all grass in my beard again. I have to clean this shit every day. I'm so sick of this. Can it just be a short beard? God, why did it want to be a long beard?
Come on, goblins, I need you to rally. I need you to fucking rally. Alright, good, that's one. Now the other.
Okay, getting bolt throws again. Yeah, it's not really.
Ah, good, they're rallied. Go get them. Did we get the bolt throwers? Oh, not completely, apparently.
The thunder is gonna get destroyed, so that's nice.
Yeah, probably not completely though.
No, that's no.
Let's hope we can wipe out this third unit of bolt throwers as well. It'll save me a lot of trouble in the upcoming battles.
Yeah, arms hacking and slashing.
Oh, no, both my... Okay, great. Just as... just as I'm about to take out that last ball thrower, battle ends.
Yeah. Well, you were up against the legendary Slayer King, so I'm not gonna...
It doesn't really matter, though.
Too much crap for that.
Nah, but still. I was hoping for a little bit more. Okay, let's see what they do with the settlement. Yeah,
you have to take it.
They take it, but he's moving straight out. So.
Yeah, probably because you've got all your armies in one. Yeah, so that's probably the reason why. Yeah.
Oh, this is weird.
Hmm.
Where did that come from?
Can Engrange.
Hmm.
What's wrong?
Oh, I'm kind of wondering where this battle came from.
Huh.
Oh, that's the guys I just declared war on.
Ah, then, right. Then it does make sense. And you only just wanted to raid this their little area.
Yeah. Maybe I shouldn't have picked a fight with them just yet.
If you lose this army, do you also lose your Wag army?
Yeah, but this army doesn't have a Wag.
Ah, then it's okay, then it's not a big deal. It's just
it is a fun army though. All these units have Night Goblin fanatics in them.
This guy's like happy, like, hey, yeah, I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna kill some bitches, yeah.
The only problem is that I don't really know where they're gonna deploy.
Okay, let's see. Well, it's probably gonna be as annoying as humanly possible.
Oh, there they are!
There they are, alright.
Do I actually need
to coming for you.
Press something? Oh, I do need to press something.
Yeah, actually, if you want, you have to actually
Hold on. This is gonna be fun. Come on, move forward!
I know, with the chain, okay. Wait, let me just get a good
symmetry. Here we go! Look at them go! Oh, totally worth it! That was pretty funny. You
completely annihilated that army with just that attack.
And now I'm gonna die. Oh man, that was beautiful. That was so good. That was so worth it. There's a complete unit just covered in blood because of that.
I think some of the archer units almost completely routed because of that one.
Yeah, that was brilliant. I love that. Oh god. They're actually starting to waver. Stab him! Oh, fucking hell, that was funny.
Let's see, how much armor do your units actually have? 15. That is not a lot of armor.
No, they are goblins.
Well, they were in cloth, so, you know, I guess. Can't fault the realism of it.
I got one orc in this entire army, and he's now in combat. And he's trying to get through to the first line. So he can actually start. Yeah, there we go! Yeah, you better run, you fuckers. Oh, my army's completely in disarray.
If it was Boog Roof, your goblin would be smashed to pieces.
Oh man, that was so worth it.
Was pretty fun, yeah.
It was. Oh, they rallied. Bastards.
Actually got some few, got a few units not doing anything, that's kind of weird.
Yeah, they just rallied as well.
You're just cheering. Why are you cheering? Your men, your fellow soldiers are dying. Shouldn't you? Alright, well, actually that's good for you, so I'll just accept this.
No, don't break! Don't you dare break! Crap, they're breaking.
Yeah, but
yeah. Now we're looking here. My general's actually looking pretty alright. Ah yes, three more units rallied. This stinks. Okay, I think this is right about where my entire army decides to just pack up and leave. Yeah, it kind of looks like that's what they're doing.
Yeah, now the artillery is really going on out of town with you. That's
oh god, more dwarves. Everything's completely yeah. Oh no, something actually rallied.
No, your general's doing all right.
Yeah, but he's breaking. His morale's getting really low.
Well, being the only fighting unit is just kind of demoralizing.
No, actually, his morale just went up. What the fuck?
Did he use an ability or something?
No, I don't have any abilities. Well, the ability to smash right,
well, that's
dwarves.
Positive.
That's about it. They just keep on rallying? Okay, no, now his morale's really, really low. And he's broken. I can't do the goblin move again. It's a one time only. They got like these little insane goblins hidden amongst their ranks. And they're just throwing them out. All at the same time. But yeah, it was pretty funny.
That was unfortunate, but at least I got like, a good battle. The audience got a good battle, so it's all worth it.
True.
You know?
Plus goblins. Goblins dying, always good.
Yeah, it's goblins. No one gives
close defeat.
Just gone. Close victory. Alright.
That's my army. Oh, they want it. Okay, but this is funny because now I get my phonetics again.
Okay.
Or I should.
It's a kind of C. Okay. So you could actually win even though you lost. That's. Alright. That's a special kind of thing right now. I'll go with it.
I think we're just going to go with the same approach as last time.
Yeah, I think it worked pretty
well. Or
maybe
I should split them up. Let's do it like this. Two. Let's make these three. Let's make these.
I'm just enjoying the show. You do whatever you want to do.
Okay, so he can't move past the yellow line. That's a bit of a shame. They can move up to the white line. No, not like that. I'm just fucking about. Don't want them that wide, want them narrower. Alright, something like that, and then he can just run straight past, go in there.
Right. Again, they're rushing you. I don't know why they're just not shooting. I mean, they're running. Why are they? Is the computer stupid or?
Do you want a rhetorical answer to that rhetorical question?
No, just leave, let me be. Ooh, you're gonna. Oh, that's the first one. Oh.
I think I can actually use it more than once.
Yeah?
Yeah! Yeah, it's going on a cooldown actually. Okay. I was mistaken. Very smart. Okay, it's a very long cooldown though.
I like how the goblin does this trip and have the giant chain ball crushing himself.
Okay.
It's just a little tad bit I just found out.
That's pretty funny. Okay, we got some guys breaking. That should be alright. This should be able to rally. Oh, what the hell just happened there? Oh, my lord's not looking so great.
No.
There we go. Second round.
Oh, yeah. Did I miss it, or...?
No. Second round's coming. The units are moving into position. There we go.
Yeah. Ooh. That really hurts, though. Wow.
Oh, they completely destroyed them. Good. No, don't you break! Damn you goblins, do not break! Don't you fucking dare to break! Ah, damn it, they broke.
I think they're gonna break.
Yeah, everything's gonna break again. My lord's dead, yeah. Where's this unit? Oh, they're way back there. Oh, no, there they go.
Oh, you still have a unit?
Oh. I had for a second.
Ah, oh, for a second. That's... I think, yeah, this army is pretty much gone, so to speak. The boys are praised.
Nope, they're still in it. Oh, he's gonna attack it again!
Are you gonna do it again?
Yeah, of course! I don't have a general anymore.
This is just amazing. Come on, this is amazing. How you don't even have a general? Alright, well, I think I know the outcome of this battle, but still it's going to be fun, so... Oh my.
Yeah, this group doesn't have a chance. I might actually go ahead and deploy them in the forest. Kind of wondering what will happen then.
Well, if they... No, it might just work.
I mean, they're all hidden now, right? Yeah, they're all hidden.
Yeah, they are all hidden, yeah. Not just because of the forest, but also because they're on just behind the slope, so...
Are they going to really look for me now, or... Do they still have a war machine? Oh yeah, they got one ball thrower still. Arrgh. We couldn't have murdered
them. Yeah, they're looking...
Oh, ooh, shit!
They found you. Oh, they also had an...
Oh, they're running away, fuckers!
Well, that's, you know, kind of obvious.
You fuckers!
Okay, we're gonna take them with 12 of us. Sure, should we not? Alright. Damn,
we're But fine. We're dwarves! Come on! Alright, let's regroup for a second, so everyone can get in range. So we can do the fun part all at the same time. And we don't actually have fanatics moving through our own troops, because that kind of hurts, you know. Alright, let's go!
I don't understand why it takes so long to fight. It boggles my mind.
Here we go!
Oh!
Ah, fuck it, let's just attack. Screw it. Just fuck them what? Up! Fuck them up! Oh my god, these things scream so loud. I don't know if they're actually fighting or scream because they're fighting or because they're dying.
I think I'm a little bit of both.
Probably, yeah. So many goblins!
Still not shooting them, I mean...
Well, they're in combat. Oh. Okay, that should be the end of that army.
Yeah, I can't imagine still living after that. The boys are praised. I think you could probably destroy that army with just a level 1 general.
He's still alive. Is he really? He's running away again! Oh my god, this army is unbeatable! But yeah, I did kind of lose my general.
That was kind of silly. Come on, that's...
Funny though.
It was pretty funny, but it was also kind of silly.
Yeah. I got 4 units left. 4 whole units. I'm probably just gonna disband the army.
Okay, so chaos is officially a thing now.
Is it? Okay.
Yeah, so...
Ooh.
Let's occupy this thing. Wipe them out. So now I got a new area. Deploy necromancer and hero in the front in Blightwater. Alright. Oh, that's all the way to the south again, isn't it? Okay, do I have any other necromancers well besides this one? I don't, do I? No, I actually have to train a new one. Oh, damn it. Alright, I guess I could do that. have to get the Forbidden Library. Are you putting my mall? I don't want to remove this guy. This guy's great. He decreases building cost like 30%. I'm not kind. No, it's not gonna. No, I just wait. It's not gonna happen. All right. What else should I place there? I'll just think about it for a while. No rush. Yeah. Yeah, it's all good. It's all good. Let's see, how much land do those guys actually have? Three. So you got, okay. Basically wipe them out if I wanted to. Let's see if they... that's someone else. And then... Okay, they want peace, so that's I don't mind peace. But, you know, a little payment shouldn't hurt, right? I mean, this is high. Oh, low. No, I actually have to change this. Right, so, what's this? Still low, alright. Let's balance this out. Moderate, let's do this. Accept your offer. Great. That's fantastic. So I can just spread corruption in the land. Have civil war. That's always nice. So, I'm doing A-okay. Pretty much it. So, do I need Traldor? Not really. I mean, that's probably useless to me, so. Alright, next turn. Oh, I have two left. Oh, god damn it. Okay, give me a sec. Do this leveling thing again.
Yeah, it's very annoying, isn't it?
Yeah, it's. God damn it. Commandment, yeah, alright. Let's have some. Some public order, is that necessary? Let's get some corruption. Yeah, that's probably better. Okay, now. Who else has to level? Come on, now, this is ridiculous.
It should say so right there, Jeff.
Now's the time. Oh, this. Alright. Oh, it's. Yeah, screw it. I'm just gonna skip it. I don't feel like it. Promise I'd let you trade.
Oh, yeah. The rise fails.
Yeah, this is kind of bothersome. The whole, like, you know, rise of the chaos. The chaos of on the rise, you know? That sort of thing.
Actually, how can I disband an army?
How can you what?
How can I disband an army?
I don't think you can. Well, you could. What you could do. If you could disband any unit in the army except for the general, and send the general on a suicide mission.
Right.
Not a chance. I think that's the best way to do it. I think. I'm pretty sure.
Useless goblin. He's still busy. Oh, we need to upgrade this. Now. I'm special. That was nearly done. Okay, let's have a quick look at this.
I'm the one true kid. Ah.
Oh, yeah, they're still busy as well. And that's the big one. Nope. But I'm working on that. Mm. I forgot to give him orders. That's right.
I'm surprised none of the other greenskins attacked you yet. Maybe they wanted you to have a confrontation with them.
Oh, he killed my wag!
Oh, you killed your wag?
Yeah, my wag has just been killed. I actually got a prophet of chaos right in the middle of me. Herald, whatever. Exalted hero.
Oops, all right. Chaos. Damn you, chaos. Damn you. It's growing, that's nice.
No, at least nothing happened there. Should be able to take him out.
No way. We got one, how much do you need? Four. That's pretty steep. Yeah.
The time's ready.
What can I actually recruit here? Alright, that's not gonna work, so what should I do then? I guess public order couldn't hurt. No, it's probably session. Yeah. Corruption already going, so. I got some income. I should probably wait with that. Yeah, alright.
Whoa, that's expensive.
Alright, go right ahead.
It's been utterly destroyed. It'll be some time before another will emerge. Oh, okay, so, right, gotcha. Decisive defeat, yeah, decisive defeat. They're still laying siege, he needs to quell some more animosity. There you go. Just punch them in the nose or something. How about this one? Can't really do anything with that. Maybe I'll just leave it. Let's just do that for now. Right, here we go. This is going to be an interesting one. What's this? Stupid dwarf. Well, I said I'd do it.
Yeah, you're going to fight. Yeah.
Why do I always forget to put the banners on something? There you go.
Alright, let me just get comfortable. Wait a second. Alright.
Yeah, you get your popcorn and your comfy chair and your drink.
This is why I play multiplayer. I mean, true. I haven't really done anything. True. So, I mean, I don't think I even commanded a single battle. So
you didn't actually, no.
No.
Which is kind of terrible.
Yes, it kind of is. I mean, I had more action when I was playing the dwarves. So yeah.
I actually got 4 units of archers. The fuck am I gonna do with those? Okay, let's just put it like something like no, 2.
Oh, you got a lot of chariots. Come on.
I do. I thought, what could I use more of? And then the answer came to me in the form of chariots. Let's make them into 3 units. Oh no, 6. 7. 5, 6, 7. There we go. What's with the gambling game? You increase in rank if you got more points, and the gambling game gives you an opportunity to get some points or lose some points.
Right. That's, yeah.
And so you get a gambling game.
Those dwarves are so fucked.
Did he hit a goblin? He hit a goblin, didn't he? Oh shit, here comes another one. Oh, it just explodes!
You actually see his leg like, getting tore from his...
That's pretty cool. That is pretty cool.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, he missed. Oh, here comes another one. Oh, they're firing on something else. They're firing on orcs now, bastards. Let's see. Let's move you over here. Where's Gobbles?
These dwarves are so screwed.
Well, I hope so. Yeah, start firing.
Right then. Wow. I love its blood with dwarves, it's amazing. Okay. What is Bogriff gonna do? Ungrin. Yeah, pretty sure you got this.
I hope so. We kind of.
I know what you're gonna do. You're gonna turn on all those chariots on one unit, aren't you?
No. Not all in one.
Oh, it's gonna be good. Oh.
Oh, look at the fly! Oh, totally worth it. Oh, that complete unit just wiped out in 3 seconds.
Oh, that's amazing. Oh, okay, I can't lie, that was freaking amazing.
Alright, you're probably gonna like this next one as well. Here we go, next charge. Oh my god, just the entire unit gets completely annihilated.
That's
Yeah, just fire into the alt, it's alright, nobody cares. Let's see if these chariots can actually do something against their general. Oh yeah, that works. That works.
The thing is on him. The thing is really on him.
Let's see. Do we need to reinforce anywhere?
Well, the general's getting pwned. Oh, you're gonna send him more, aren't you?
Yeah.
He's gonna get screwed from every angle. Oh. Could you imagine being him? Like.
Let's do some dwarf tossing! Alright, let's do that again. And turn around once more. Alright, we're going again, guys.
And he's still confident. He's confident he can win.
And turning around, 440. He's actually gaining health. Oh no, he's not.
Not right.
Well, he was for a second. All right, that should be it entirely. 1 hit point, 3 hit points, 5 hit points. He's going up again. 9 hit points, and he's dead.
He's dead. You killed your Slayer King.
Is there anything that's...
This wasn't even a battle, it was like playing with them.
It's what I like to call dwarf. Well, it's not really tossing, it's more like knocking around. We're gonna go ahead and call it Dwarf Ball. I think that's
no,
actually...
No, the green skins are getting there.
I think Dwarf Ball was actually pretty spot on. Let's give him some extra. What? How does it still have an army?
Really?
Yeah.
But you killed everyone.
No, I didn't kill everyone.
Okay.
And I can't even get there again to just finish him off completely now. What can we do here? Okay, let's just see if we can block it. Yeah, we failed again, you failure of a goblin, but at least you leveled up. Let's see, assassinate, yeah, let's throw that up. Okay, that was fun. How are we doing over here, guys? They're busy. They're still building equipment. Hopefully this battle on the right is going to be concluded before the other one. What am I going to do with you guys, though? I need to have you move down south real quick. March is faster, alright. Marching it is. Next army underway. Oh. No, we're taking care of that, don't worry about it. Do I need to build anything here? I guess I should. Varenka Hills, this one. Yeah, most def. And there's those two. Nah, we'll leave that. Yeah, sure.
Like, are they Syrians?
Well, they were trying to get away.
They have. Okay, they're intercepting you.
No, I intercepted them.
Oh, okay. I thought they were insane. You're right. Kind of downing their sanity for a minute.
I need to get rid of this Chaos Hero that's walking around here.
Be quick, because you caught me in a good mood.
What do the Bloody Spears want?
Military access. They're not even close to me. Counteroffer. Payment. They accepted it. Very good. You are very wise orcs. Which is kind of weird.
It is somewhat strange, yes. It's, yeah.
Oh, we leveled up because of that. That's nice.
That is pretty nice.
Can I do that straight away? No, I can't do that right now.
Me. Alright, the moot and the... yeah. Okay. Thousands, there we go. Extra 50 growth, there we go.
Hey, where did the army go?
I don't really know.
The army in Crooked Fang 4 just packed up and left. That is troublesome.
Yeah, it's probably not. That's pretty much going the way I wanted to. Yeah, that's... yeah. Alright. How much corruption do I have? 49. It's going towards 67. Oh, 76. It's beautiful. More than I need. Okay.
What am I gonna do with you? Probably just gonna give you this one first. Let's do that. Alright, he can go that way. He is probably faster off of EV Burrows right now. Oh, there he is. Okay, found the army. Probably will go for this one. I could put that over here. Oh, decisions. This is... which one is this? Oh, right, that's that one. Okay, that's fine. We'll leave that for... as it is right now. They're in position. Heston's going over here. They're still laying siege. This is going to take forever.
Folk, send me to battle.
No, we're not going to do that.
You're not?
No, we're not.
Alright, I don't know what it is, but I know, at least I know that you're not going to do it.
Yeah, that's right. let's put one of these up as well. Wow, research really takes a long time for Orcs and Goblins, by the way. Just saying.
Yeah, it's, well, they're not really educated type.
No, they're not. Yeah. They're not. This is absolutely true. Ah, oh, they're going to try to go for another settlement, these fuckers. And there goes Gales again.
Well, they have to do something, else they're going to get extinguished.
Well, I'm not pressuring them. Well, that's, I was going to say, I'm not pressuring them on the north end, but I kind of am, so. Yeah.
Recruit the following type of unit: chariot. What?
Yeah, the black coach. Chariot. The black coach in the corpse guard.
Okay, that's okay. That makes sense. I was like, what chariot? What? But now I'm like, oh, okay. That's yeah. Okay, right. Okay. Mm-hmm. Right. Alrighty. That's not tainted anyhow, so I don't really know how that's a problem, but okay.
Don't think so.
Yeah. $10,000, that's a lot of money. Class, yeah. Well, at least that's gonna be some help. Yeah. Okay, next turn.
Oh, good. We got it.
Oh, see, you got the Pillars of Grony, alright?
Yep. We're actually gonna keep that.
Karazakarag still.
Yeah, for a little while longer. Okay, they're doing okay. Let's see, let's first see if we can catch them. Which we cannot. So then we're gonna see if we can block them. Come on, don't let me down again, stupid goblin! Success. Good. Alright. Normal stance, I'm thinking. Actually, no, let's just march. We'll do the settlement after. Let's destroy the army first. Maybe I should save some money. What do we need for this? 4. Another 8 turns. Wow, that takes a long time. Don't like that. Alright. Real short one.
What was that? Oh, chaos, alright. Yeah.
Still, I can kill you.
Damn chaos.
If you say something stupid.
Nah, fuck it. If you don't want it, counter offer. Nah, okay, we'll take 1,000.
That's not right. Okay.
So, what are you doing at the moment?
What I'm doing the entire game, just building up to the epic things I want to do, but I haven't really.
The epic confrontation you're gonna get with Chaos in a second.
Yeah, so something like that. It's gonna be amazing, really.
I got a feeling I'm gonna have 3 armies in the middle of my territory in a second.
No, that's not it. But it's gonna be amazing. Just you know, trust me on that. It's wow. That's a boof. But yeah. We're getting there. But when you're playing vampires, you're pretty much preparing for stuff. Preparing to take something, you're preparing to defend something. That's all you really do.
Sounds like you're doing a lot of preparing.
Yeah.
Oh, he's actually going that way. Okay, interesting.
Who should we check? On it.
Normal. Oh, he actually needs to go around it. God damn it. Oh, he can't reach. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
What do you want?
Fuck.
Book us,
stupid rivers. Yeah, I wasn't
can
really.
Can you just use it on the pass to like traverse?
I probably could have, yeah, but I don't know if I can actually, if that actually allows me to.
Well, you should be able to go on the rivers with the underpass. I did it in my campaign, so you should be able.
Okay, yeah, then I should have. Well.
You can do it next turn.
Not this one. That one. Yeah, but things have taken a little longer than I hoped they would. We'll be losing this one in a moment. Okay, continuing along. We are not going to fight this one.
I imagined as much, yes.
Fat dude is so fat that he needs to be carried around. It's true. So that Chaos Herald I had in my territory, that spawned directly in the middle of my territory, it's actually making its way north.
I think I know why.
It's going directly past Akenhof. Did we just... yeah... Orphan Force. What? Should be able to take this one out now. He didn't move this force. That's interesting.
Nasty magic ready.
Alright, let's see if the blueprint is... should have enough for the... yes. Library, yes. After which, I will be able to get another Necromancer. Which is great, it's just fantastic.
Necromancer are pretty cool. Okay.
If I go out of here, will there be unrest? Yes, there will. Alright. Gonna be unrest there as well, so. Alright, just gonna have to deal with that. Okay. Completely forgot I had to use my banshee, so you know. That's
shame. I have that trouble a lot of the time as well. But yeah, banshees are completely cool for killing heroes.
Yeah, they're pretty good, yeah.
And blocking armies. And taking down walls of stalemates.
That's also very useful. Yeah, they're also very useful for that. Okay, actually I'm gonna check this out, because I now have all this area. It's pretty nice. Okay, Port Princess is over there. Eight Wistenland has two areas. Alright, Tabletoplands 5. Alright, should probably start with Wistenland then, yeah. Okay. Yeah, alright.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's, I'm cool. It's great. Alright, let's see. You're not gonna fight. Oh, god damn it.
There's no special hero in there.
This is what I want to warn, like getting them, letting them die horribly.
Want to see my chariots go through their ranks.
Yeah. Well, what do you think of playing Warhammer? If I just want to play next turn, I'd be playing Super Saiyan.
No, fuck off. Yeah, that's actually a valid point.
Yeah, I know, right? It just came to me.
It's pretty good.
Yeah.
Can I make him... actually, let's just move him over here. Okay, we should now, finally, at long frigging last...
Yeah... Oh, you're gonna auto-resolve this epic great battle. You are so no fun.
I know.
I just want to put this on record, that I'm gonna press auto-resolve while thinking.
Yeah.
Absolutely
just,
no
just
fun.
Just press it.
As I'm pressing it right now, I want you to know that I think you're no fun.
It's a siege! Sieges are boring.
No, they're not. You can like, climb the wall and have an epic fight.
I'll
like,
piss
rushing
off.
In is amazing.
My best units can't actually get on the wall.
So that's gets the edge, because the, like, the suspense.
So, we have just raised
Kara's
Karak.
They're pretty screwed right now.
Fuck them. Fuck them and their puny town. Right, he needs to go into... Oh, he can't move now, can he? can't. Okay, you just have to. And can I somehow? Ah, there we go. These guys need to go. Oh no, don't want that. Okay, let's move them like this then. That works. Just don't forget to give them new orders afterwards. Alright, I think. Maybe I need to build something over here though. Ooh, yeah, let's do that. Alright, that should be. Oh, no. Oh, they didn't actually take the town. They just damaged it. Okay, yeah, we're not going to do anything with that. They're just going to take it again.
Yeah, because
it
probably. Yeah. Why is there a greenskin army in my.
Because I need to set them a target, otherwise they're going to be doing weird things. That's a wag army, by the way.
Ah, alright.
The target is actually the Dwarven Keep. But I'm probably going to direct them south after this. But I was kind of hoping that they would go, well, not as far as they just went. Because that way I would get more of my casualties replenished. And now they're actually losing troops. So yeah, that was pretty stupid. Dwarves are here. Alright, well, I'm just going to send them over to the... what's this guy again? Grudge Bearer dude. And they need to go there straight away as well.
Alright.
Hello, Swedish Pillow. Welcome. They should be able to lay siege to that. They're going to make their way this way. Oh, we're so friendly, you and I.
It's probably, yeah, start moving.
Actually, I do need to move a character into your Akendorf territory. Akendorf, sorry.
Oh, just move it, alright. Yeah. That doesn't really matter to me.
I'm not sure if this guy will count.
I'm gonna have to send a necromancer in your area as well. So. Yeah, a necromancer.
It's gonna critical be like, failure on the assault. Oh, we got a new wag, do we? Let's see. Do I really care about this right now? Not really. Apparently that does not count. Okay, we're going to move you south then. Clear walk target. Set walk target. Let's set this as a target right now. That'll do. Okay, let's double check the mission. Move any character to the following region, Akendorf. Alright, I'm just going to set you guys to march in that case. And we're going to cross the border. Right there.
So long as you don't have to actually pillage Akendorf, I'm pretty okay with it.
According to this, I just need to move into your territory. Oh yeah, instantly successful. And
right, well,
now we need to fight a battle against Gitznik. Oh, he's right over there. Enemy forces. Oh, gets Nick. No, it's an Empire dude. Wow, they got a steam tank and a Luminar.
Okay, if you auto-resolve this,
I can't.
If you auto-resolve this,
I can't.
You're
it's a quest mission. I can't auto-resolve them.
Oh, fantastic.
Fuck
all right.
You. And there's, reinforcements there's just... expected. This is going to be painful. This is going to be real painful. Fuck you, Jeff. Fuck you.
Fan motherfucking.
No, it's not. It's not.
Yeah, it's going to be fantastic.
Okay, I need to take care of these stupid dwarves first, though. Right, you. If I move you over here, it's all fine. It is actually all fine. Oh, okay.
I'm off.
Probably should have set you to march. Nah, stupid. Okay. That works.
Fucking get him!
Alright, let's get this back.
I was actually expecting like the legendary battle of legendary guns.
That's gonna take a while.
This works as well. This works as well.
Does it?
Yeah, no, actually it doesn't.
Oh. Anything you
say. Use this point.
You'll get over it. Or not. Dum-dum-dum-dum. Income from raiding, from looting, from sacking. It's all around pretty crappy. Oh, piercing melee. Oh, that's... Okay, interesting. Oh, right! He's a shaman, isn't he? Huh. Good from a high angle. Okay. Wow, these spells are pretty terrible, it seems. You know what? I'm just gonna make you buff my troops. What do we need to build here? Crooked Fang Fort. Apparently that gave me absolutely fuck all. Oh, but seeing us, unruly. Oh, right, yeah, because it took too long. Gotcha. Okay, let's move this guy in here. Let's see. Income generated by enemy. Yeah, we don't really care about that. They're on the move. They're on the move. They're not doing much of anything. Let's move them over here. Maybe we can have some fun. Probably won't. Upgrade that. Alright. Oh, right. Yes. Let's not forget about that. There was another one. Damaged building. Yeah, you know... Am I gonna prepare that? No, I don't think so. What are these dwarves going to do? Oh, it actually cleared. Yeah, okay. Of course, it cleared the target. Oh, they're not fast enough.
Stubby scum.
Oh, what do they want?
They're not.
A peace treaty, and they want to pay me for it.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, they could probably pay me
for
it.
They just got an extra city, and they think, you know what? That's the.
That's too much, damn it. Come on, I should get something like 1,500, right? So that should be possible. Oh, 1,500. Moderate, yes, come on. Accept! Ha 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 ha! Hey, dwarves! Yo, dwarves! Your brethren just paid me extra money to have peace with them so I can kill you harder!
Because you called me a good
Oh, that was pretty evil. That was
Military alliance with top knots. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can pay for that. Pretty sure you're willing to pay for that. Oh, okay, that's maybe a little much. Payments, alright, let's do the old good old 1,500.
1,500!
Moderate. Oh, counter offer of 1,000. You know, because I like you, I'll accept that. But only because I like you. I'm not going to be able to reinforce Doc Kazar in time. Does it actually have a...
That's shit.
No, it doesn't have anything.
Well, let's see.
I'm going to lose all of this. Oh, that's not good. I need to actually race these guys to Bitterstone Mine. Bitterstone Mine. They hardly got anything in there.
Pretty much all I can do right now, so yeah.
Better stick ass.
There you go.
Oh, my research got completed, right.
Oh, by the way, you should probably save. Because you probably don't want to do this hour and a half again.
That's a good one, yeah. You're right.
Yeah, so yeah.
We still damage from we'll just take this one so we can move on to the next better things. I'll do that straight away. Save. Right, saving. Crash. Nope.
Well, you know.
Wouldn't that have been funny?
A crash is a crash.
Yes, it is. Oh, this is going to be... I'm not too sure about finding this guy, to be honest. I mean... although I do have... a lot of mountain units, and I got trolls, so should be all right, I guess. Dum 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 dum. Right, you guys, you can't reach that in one go because I've kind of fucked up. We need to move that way. That is actually a problem. Let's see. Yeah, battle initiation is disabled if you are using underway.
Hmm. Makes sense, actually.
So it cannot be done. Alright, they're doing that. You guys need to start moving north. Underway actually makes me move further. Go. Alright, good. There on that. I really need to redo my armies.
Is it that bad?
Well, I got way better troops now. Waiting to be used.
Oh. Okay, no, I don't understand. That's, yeah, that's a pretty good reason to...
Let's get these out. No, I'm still not going to repair it. This fog arm is actually pretty fast. Alright, yeah, This was kind of what I was expecting. I might actually fight this one, though.
What should the dwarves do?
I might actually fight this one.
Oh, alright, that's actually, yeah, okay.
Because I do have fanatics. Yeah, we're gonna do it.
Show me your money.
Show you the money?
Show me the money. Ah, okay, well, it's gonna be fun to watch, so that's.
Yeah, you're gonna see some more fanatics. Fanatics are always fun.
Although, yeah, maybe these guys actually know how to shoot from a distance instead of just placing their archers next to you, like. We have an honor code. We will not shoot you. You killed our people.
As soon as I get in combat, they just stop firing. And that kind of does make sense.
Weird because
night is here. Instead of winter's coming, night is here.
Night.
This is pretty cool actually because I can actually deploy them. Over here, I can see where the enemy is for the most part. That's pretty cool. Alright, you guys go over there. The rest of you guys, I really don't care about you, to be honest. I just don't.
But they're so enthusiastic as well.
Yeah, I can't help it, I just really don't care about them. Running!
Still so happy, like, yay! We're gonna die a horrible death.
Horrible, and painful death. Alright, here we go.
Okay, I'm gonna... Give me a second to... Oh, yeah, there it is.
Whoop, there it is.
The damage isn't as high as I thought.
It wasn't as great as it now. Go on.
Maybe because this was an incline, or...?
I have no idea. But now we're gonna move back, so we can launch them all again.
Yes, that's...
In 70 seconds. I probably should move all of this back, by the way, come to think of it. Running, that's good. Is it? Look at them run! So very good at running.
Your shields up, because it's really pointless me having your shields up when they're attacking you from the back. You should just run instead of holding your shields up. But, you know, never mind.
No, stop overcomplicating things. 30 seconds! Oh, they stopped pursuing me! Fuckers. Let's fire into those long beards. Here we go!
Cordist running towards you, not firing. Why are they not firing?
Because they don't have range yet.
They are in range. I can actually see they're so in range. It's ridiculous. I don't know what the computer's doing.
It's a new strategy.
Yeah, wait till it's too late. I don't think that's a good strategy.
Here we go! Oh, that's a lot better. That is a lot better! Yeah, that I like. That I definitely like. Oh, the guy with the throne, the big ass dude who's so fat that he can't walk himself, is coming.
Look at all the dwarves on the ground. It's like...
Let's actually have a look. Oh, it's beautiful. Okay, now we got issues.
Yeah, this is pretty much, it's going downhill from here. I mean, what is he doing? He's putting his quarrelers, he's attacking with his quarrelers. Why? He can just...
Don't overcomplicate it, Jeff! Don't overcomplicate it!
And now he's going to fire at
No, stop firing it into my night goblins, you fuckers!
There's a bolt thrower.
No!
Yeah, they're firing bolts at you.
They're firing everything into me. God damn it!
Wow.
How am I supposed to fire more fanatics into these guys if I'm getting peppered? Just look at them! Just look at them! I got the entire army's firing at my fanatics. Okay, run back.
Well, okay. It's understandable, though.
Oh, no, not you.
Well, okay, a bunch of goblin spear archers, or spearmen is taking on Thorgrim Grudgebearer. Yeah, that's probably... Oh, yeah, no, they're getting started. Right.
Where is Thorgrim Grudgebearer? Oh, there he is.
He's just killing them by the way, like, five at a time or something.
Oh, fuck off. Why do you have to be so mean about my goblins? What did my goblins ever do?
They're pretty useless. Let's
be honest. Come on. Don't be like that. That's just nasty, that is.
Yeah, alright. That's true. I apologize. Ooh, a bolt.
Ah, they all rallied, good.
You can actually see the bolt in the ground, like... Yeah, pretty sure that's not pretty. Your victory.
Here we go.
Yeah, I really...
No, don't go! Why are you going that way, you stupid goblins? They're going entirely the wrong direction.
A rhetorical question.
How am I supposed to kill dwarves when they're going the wrong way?
Oh yeah, there it comes. Oh.
Oh god, I do love them though.
They are pretty fantastic.
Fanatical fantastic. Oh, there goes my army. No. Oh.
Don't worry, he'll probably have to fight you another 15 times before you're defeated.
No, because this was inside the city, then the entire army gets destroyed.
Then, it's unfortunate.
Decisive defeat. But, he did lose quite a few troops.
Is he going to take over?
No, he's not, wow.
No. I think his plan is to just have so much unrest and have your fightiness drop. I think that's his plan.
Yeah, but my settlements don't care about fightiness.
Is the top notch fighting or are you fighting? I don't know.
The top knots are fighting.
Alright, that's. Yeah, okay.
Did you just press something? Oh, you pressed auto resolve.
Yeah.
I'm gonna decline this attack.
Well, actually, I thought you had already picked, so... Alright, it's weird, but alright. I was not expecting that. Alright, Bertha...
He didn't actually take it yet. That's really weird. Oh, because of that, he didn't attack, maybe.
My map's off. Screwed up again.
Yeah, mine was as well. I had turned it.
I hate when it happens.
Yeah.
Really
where the hell did his army go this time? Oh, and the Slayer dude is back. Begun.
Alright. So, now Manfred, you're back in action. You're gonna take over this world.
Oh, you lost Manfred? Did he get assassinated?
No, he's actually... No, I didn't lose him. He's back at my general area again, so... It's,
oh, yeah. Okay.
Whoa, what's this? Whoa, what?
Whoa, what?
Ah, that is a problem. Wait, give me
a second. More problems.
Okay, Banshee, you're pretty good at killing, so how about killing that guy? Yeah, I think I want you to kill that guy. If you could just do that, that would be fantastic. Really, I mean... I couldn't possibly think better of you if you just did that. That would be just wonderful. Alright, so, I'm planning to kill Wissenland. Yeah, I think that's a pretty decent strategy, to be honest. And
are you finally going to have a real fight?
it's going to be a siege battle.
Oh.
Well,
it
could very well be that we don't get any vampire battles in this entire episode. I mean,
rebellion imminent.
It is possible.
Oh, great. Alright, so now we're going to take this. Oh. How does that work? I don't even have to fight. This makes no sense to me.
Doesn't have to.
Alright, we'll just occupy it then.
Now's the time.
But where the hell did the fat dude go? Where the hell is he? Is he laying in ambush?
He's a mystery. Like, now you see me, now you don't.
He should be somewhere around here. When I get there, gonna stand. Where the flying? Oh, right. He's using underground movement. He's trying to GTFO, I'm thinking. Alright, first things first, we're gonna kick these out. Can I disband multiple units at the same time? I can't. Oh, I can. Okay, cool. Can kick all of those out. Let's kick one of these out. Alright, you get two. Marching gets you further. Alright, you go back there. I can't believe I seriously have to look for this guy now.
Well, no.
That's really fucking annoying. Oh, what am I gonna do with these? Oh right, we got peace with them again. Shit. Alright, go this way then. This is Dokkaraz. Dokkaraz. Oh, it doesn't seem that bad, actually. Righty. What exactly do I need to get myself goblin big bosses? Oh, that one. Should have some of those, right? Oh, it's only the lower level ones. Crap. Hmm. Okay. Upgrade that one. Upgrade this one. So let's leave the rest.
The bloody hands are pretty pathetic, actually. I mean,
yeah, I'm probably gonna
wipe them out in a second. They have a shitty income. They have one little piece of land. I mean, that's pretty screwed.
Actually, bloody hands.
Come on, lads. Now is the time to take back what's ours.
Wait, what? They're proposing a counteroffer. Sure, let's do it. No, we're not going to be doing that. Hold on. Okay. Military access alliance. Fine. Do I really need to build up to this? Seriously? No, that they actually reject. Huh. I guess it's improving. How about the other guys? That's already pretty high.
Come to join my war. Good.
Absolutely not.
Let's see, which one is that? Okay. Zoof. Oh. Okay. Mm-hmm. I wasn't paying attention.
Did you just take off the bloody spears?
Yes, I did. Ah, that was funny. Don't you think that's funny, Jeff? I think that's pretty funny.
That is pretty. Okay, I'll be honest with you. That is pretty funny. Just yeah.
Oh, they do actually have a tiny army here as well. Alright, so what actually belongs to me now then? Zufbar, Oakenhammer, and Karakdrom. Okay, so we need to move you back to Zufbar. Oh, but you're in a raiding camp. Yeah, that really does not help me, does it? He's level 1. Why do we even have this guy? He's level 1. Makes no sense to me at all. Okay, don't think I want this one. We'll just see how this goes. Let's first do that. Oh, right, yeah. He's still on the move. Green skin. Wag! Hey, Blue. How you doing? Ah, there's his army. He was sitting right next to me. Well, as good as...
The top knots are doing something. Oh, no, I can't do knots.
What the hell's this army?
Probably rebels.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, they're probably going to grow each turn. Yeah, deal with them.
Scary eye rebels. Okay, so now I need to turn my forces around. I'm not happy with that. Where's my hero? Oh my god, he's all the way over there. He can't even reach that in time. Maybe this guy can do something impressive, like, probably not.
I'm special.
Right, I should get the hero, get the necromancer. Let's get there. I guess there's a long way to go. Wait, what's with light water starts? Alright, my necromancer's on the move. For my quest, so yeah, that's gonna take a while. Alright, so there they are, Whistleland 2, there's 17, do they have any allies? No, just a dwarf with Engrams, alright, and they can trade with the, alright.
Did you say you were gonna attack a stronghold?
Yeah, it's gonna happen. It's gonna happen next turn.
Oh, next turn.
But if you hurry with this turn, we can totally do it next turn.
Yeah, yeah.
If you take 50 minutes, then yeah, next turn won't happen, and yeah, that will be problematic. Just saying.
Oh, if I just move normally, he can get to there. I need to take care of these guys. What am I going to give you? Ooh, this is actually... Huh. You know what? No, they should be able to handle him. That's probably going to be a massive mistake.
Don't think so.
Now let's continue this way. Oh, he can't even do anything against them. It's too low.
Don't push me. Nasty magic ready.
Don't.
Me.
Yeah.
The tribe's ready.
Is there something wrong?
Oh, because I'm in marching stance. Okay. It's like I can't switch out of marching stance. I was wondering why I couldn't recruit any troops with my army.
Oh, yeah, if you're marching stance, then it does make sense.
Let's wait around with that. Okay, let's check up north. If I move you into burrow, you can't get anywhere as far as you currently can. Not happening. Oh, I can't get past that thing, damn it. It's a really weird army, this. I don't even get why this is an army.
Well, you know.
I'm the boss.
Are we sure we can't dissolve armies? Oh, we can. Oh, replace lords. Yeah, okay, so you first need to kick out the troops that you got in there. And then you can kick the leader itself. Okay, great. That's what I was looking for. Recruit Lord. Easily distracted. Stupid. I've been wounded after failure. What? Oh yeah, definitely this guy. Got more than enough money. Let's do it. The boys are brave. All right, get in Zubar. Looks like we're actually going to make a firing army here.
Are you actually going for battle, or what are you doing?
I'm making another army.
Ah, that's okay.
Because, you know, armies are important.
They are very important, yes, they are, yes. That is true. There are some things true in life, and this is one of the things, so...
Against armor, weak against armor. Basically, everything that fires is weak against armor.
Hmm.
It would be kind of stupid to build a gazillion of these, but you know, why not? Why not? Just go to town, just have fun. Oh, wow. How many can you make? 3 turns? Okay, no, that's enough. 3 turns. This is a really stupid army. I do probably want some. Let's get some. Alright. That will be it.
Let's get moving.
Let's go. Ah, he broke the siege. Dwarf, stupid
dwarfs probably think, oh my god, we're so screwed. We're so screwed.
Oh, they kind of
go extinct.
What does this guy want now? Declare war? Are you kidding me? You're gonna declare war against me now? Fine! Fine, dude.
That makes no sense.
Just go right, knock yourself out. Ooh. I do have one more unit of orcs. Yeah, we're gonna fight this one. I might win this
one. Okay, I've got spectate. I mean, sure, why not?
They're goblin spear riders, not actually archers, so... Should be able to handle them. I hope.
Well, they have a general and you don't. That's kind of worries me.
But it's a goblin.
Oh, okay, then not. Okay.
Yeah, it's a goblin general. Just not sure if it's a, I think it's a shaman. No, it's wait, what?
It's
sword infantry. Yeah, okay.
But he's carrying a spear.
Ah, lies!
But the spear's like a... Yeah, this spear, yeah. He's carrying a spear, he's lying.
Alright, and they're probably gonna come to me. Let's do it like something like this. I'm thinking. We is gobbles.
They may take our layers, but they will never take our marketability.
Are you? What's wrong with you, Jeff?
It's a Friday night. I still haven't fought a battle. This is still me being normal. Well, kind of weird they're not putting the warp right back immediately.
Huh. That's a little late for that now.
Yeah, orc bows, yeah.
Yeah, go on. Follow the goblins. Follow the goblins. That's good orcs. And other things that are moving behind me. Oh, they're actually catching up. They're actually catching up, the fuckers.
Yeah, they are.
Alright, let's fight then. Come on, let's just swarm these guys from all sides.
I like how those goblins are actually cheering instead of fighting. The warriors flee. Okay, that sounds.
My orcs are actually losing against their goblins because their goblins have got veterancy. Okay, let's try this one more time. Gobbles roll. Oh shit, my orcs are breaking. Come on, charge in there. Stop waiting, just go.
He's not using his orc voice to.
Oh, he's turning around for my goblins again.
Yeah.
Ah, finally, something's about to break. Sadly, so are my units. Oh shit, they turned around. Yeah. Fuck. And now my other unit's about to break. Shit. This is not good.
No, there are a lot of things not good, and this is one of the things, yeah. That's...
Definitely. Oh, another one's wavering.
Oh dear.
It's all this fucking veterancy that's just killing me right now. Okay, one of the units broke. It's probably not going to matter an awful lot, but hey, breaking is breaking.
It's true enough.
They're still not rallying.
Well, the general got quite the...
Crap. Don't break. Don't break on the impact. Don't you fucking...
The general killed 56. That's pretty...
Oh. Ouch. And there go my goblins again! Never underestimate goblin generals. Okay, my orcs are gone. And there's the rest.
Yeah, I like it. Okay, my orcs are gone. And then in battle, I just like... I like the timing on that.
Hmm.
Ah, yeah, they had more experience. So that's,
yeah, a lot more.
Yeah, the general, more men, and more experience. Yeah, you didn't have a chance on that point.
There's a big angry orc coming to say hi in a second. Alright, do that battle.
Recruit White King. Alright.
Gork's Fist.
Okay, I don't want to recruit our White King. I don't mind, really, so. Yes. Okay, come on. Failure in killing him, alright. Well, I still recruit a White King, that's pretty... Yeah. Oh, that's a nice choice. The one is stupid, and the other has a maimed arm. Well, I'll skip this turn. That's not the thing.
Come on, that's priceless.
That's the option I was waiting for, so to speak. God damn it, they always suck so much. Alright, so. One, two, that's multiple.
I need to start doing something with this guy again. Wow, your general's loud.
Yeah, it's
Oh, he's somewhere here.
None shall live.
Your general, is he in Faldorf? Oh, just above. I was close. This is a... What? You said you would... What is this, Jeff?
Yeah, but okay, but let's be honest, even if I start a siege right now, I'm not gonna... The turns take so long,
oh,
I'm not gonna...
You hadn't actually started it yet?
No, I was like,
this is
no.
So disappointing.
I know, Pokevans.
You fucker. No, I'm gonna do it next turn. No, next turn I'm gonna do it. No, next turn I'm really gonna... Okay, next episode, next week, I'm totally gonna... Okay, no, it might... Next month, I will actually have a fight. Yes.
Actually, to this
maybe.
Guy,
probably not. That's what's happening so here. Terrible. Just saying.
So terrible.
It is, yes.
No, you'll get past it, let's be honest. you'll be like, yeah, honestly.
It's not as disappointing as what happened last week with Row. But it's still fairly disappointing.
Yeah, I can see that. I can, yeah.
Can you actually ally with a rebellious faction?
I don't think you can. Right, Wissenden doesn't want a peace treaty right now, so that's fine.
That's surprising. That. Who would have thought? He just murdered a whole bunch of humans.
Well, no, they don't have to be like personal about it.
Well, they are. They knew some of those people. Some of those people were their friends.
Like little children.
You killed their friends.
You killed one of my. You killed one of ours. You killed one of ours. Well, so what if I did?
Stop bothering me about it.
Yeah. Exactly. You understand.
You know what I think is really disturbing?
Hmm?
That rebel army I just fought has completely been restored to full Warhammer unit strength.
Oh yes, and actually the scabby eyes are back. Yeah, that's
Oh yeah, they are the scabby eye. Oh, okay. Because they were the scabby eye rebels.
Yeah, because they actually took over an area, they became scabby eyes.
I might actually let them have it. Maybe we can be friends.
Yay.
Although attitude towards me is -132, so it might be problematic.
It might be.
Not completely sure. Say, if you're not going to actually fight anything, are you going to do something else, or?
Yeah, I've done stuff. I've done a lot of stuff.
You have done stuff.
Stuff has been done.
Your turn.
Trust me, a lot of stuff has been done.
Greenskin, wah! Yeah. Thawing relations. Okay. Yeah, that's alright. Let's see. Can we get to this fucker? No, we cannot.
On it.
Hold on.
Just go.
Block army, 24%. That's not very good. But he succeeds nonetheless. Inspector. Oh, that's actually pretty nice to have. Huh. I did kind of make this guy into a guy that can go into an army as well. Transporting nearby foreign armies. That's actually pretty nice. Let's get that.
Now's the time.
Alright, can we switch you to normal stance? Yes. And can you? Yes. Now you can recruit. Very good. Because I want some of these guys. Apparently they're pretty good. And I want them. Okay, they're pretty costly.
They're pretty good, and it's understandable that you want them.
Yeah, they're pretty expensive, though. Apparently I just ran out of money. Right, scabby eyes.
Let's fight.
Oh, they actually got troops inside as well. Yeah, I'm just going to murder the fuck out of here.
We could be friends, I know we can.
We could be, but no. Because Grimgors has no.
I decided against it.
Yeah, we've thought about it long and hard. And we've decided we're just gonna kill you instead.
We came to the conclusion it was better not to.
Yeah, see, I can subjugate them. Of course, we're not gonna do that. Of course, we're just gonna occupy, but. Right, and there goes the scabby eyes. They've been back for an all 1.5 rounds, and now they're gone again. Level 16. Let's get this. I really want to get Grimgor into battle, but at this rate, it's not going to happen anytime soon. Okay. Just to be sure. Yeah, he's just out of range. Annoying little bastard. They're gonna go for that. He's doing that. I still have some money, actually. Which we're not gonna be doing anything. Are we gonna do one more round?
Well, we could. I don't. Cool. You probably want to do another thing, so I'll just do another round.
Oh, what the hell's happening there? Oh, he's getting knocked back. And there goes my... Oh, this is... This could be problematic.
What? Why? What's well, what's
because
wrong?
This is he's going underground again, and the battle is pretty even. So whoever wins this destroys the entire enemy army.
Well, you got the advantage in numbers, I guess you...
Yeah, I always have the advantage in numbers against dwarves, Jeff. Everyone always has the advantage in numbers.
Well, they got...
Are you going to press spectate, or are you just going to sit
I'm
going
to press spectate, because I think this is going to be the last battle, so, yeah, I'm going to...
It probably is, yeah.
Enjoy it, I'm going to get comfortable.
How many battles did I fight this evening?
Let's see, I believe it's... Well, do I have to count the one that you had three times in a row?
Of course!
Alright,
duh!
I think this is like 7 or 8.
Let's see, they do have ball throwers, right? Yeah, they do. Oh, they've got grudge throwers. How far can those reach?
They're gonna bomb the shit out.
Yeah, but they're range.
They're gonna turtle the hell out of that spot.
Well, they initiated it. So I'm gonna. Oh, look, here's the ceiling. Yeah. I have honestly no idea how I wanna go about this.
You can't really, circle them, that's the problem.
No, I cannot. Big guns in the middle. Maybe I should put my big guns in this other flanks instead. Let's do that instead. Let's put the big guns in the flanks. So that's not really how I want it.
We're pretty big guns. Big guns are pretty big.
I do have a couple of chariots, which are going to be doing some amazing things, as we all know.
Oh, by the way, I completely forgot to tell you, but this week, I finally passed my ITIL exam. Finally, after...
You finally got ETIL.
That's... pretty long time.
yeah, pretty long.
Pretty long. It was, yeah.
Well, nicely done, Jeff. You're taking your sweet time.
And now I can finally flush my toilet with ITIL and just never use it again.
Yeah, pretty much.
Like the majority of the entire industry, actually. It's
Okay, are they going to move? It does not look like they're going to move.
Stupid if they did.
They initiated the fuckers.
If they move, they're the stupidest idiots in the world. Like, seriously.
Yeah, but did you... that firing line they've got. I don't want to go anywhere near that.
Well, I mean, you have to do something else. You're going to die. If time's
going
to run out.
What does happen?
I don't
Oh, you will lose if time runs out. Fuck. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, so it's actually... Yeah, and time's running. So, if you could...
Start doing something?
Yeah. If you could just kill them already, or... Yeah, that would be just dandy.
God, I hate this. I really fucking hate this.
Well, you got the numbers, and you got the chariots.
Yeah, but the numbers aren't gonna do much as soon as they start firing into me. Because that's what happened last time.
It's gonna do much. More cannon fodder.
Fuck you. Let's see, where's the other one? The other one's over here.
Let's see, how far can they... Yeah, it's...
I really don't want to start charging right away because they're gonna get so tired. Because oh, someone's already firing. Okay, hold on.
Yeah, they're firing at you.
Might as well start running then. Fucking grudge throwers.
Well, they missed everything till now. But that's pretty nice.
Ouch. And then they started hitting.
Alright, that was a pretty.
Wow, my general is really enthusiastic on that boar of his. Not sure this is a good idea!
I will not falter! I will survive!
Why are my big guns not running? Oh, I probably got hit and staggered or something. Alright, this is where shit hits the fan!
I can see that again. Okay, they're officially moving now. You're not too happy about your chariots?
I hope so. Actually, let's keep these moving.
Well, you got this. This is going fantastic.
Right now, it actually is, yeah. Kind of surprised.
Those chariots are no joke. That's
Those chariots are really winning this battle so far.
I mean, this is horrifying. Probably the price is also probably horrifying, but you know.
They are pretty expensive, yeah. Oh shit, he's not looking so great. Let's get him out. Where's the rest of my gobos? There they are. Alright, let's make them fall back.
Yeah, I think you pretty much got this. I might be wrong, but...
I think you're right. What are they doing? Oh, they're trying to get off. Okay. Get off the battlefield then!
I mean, if you didn't have the chariots, I think it might have been a problem, but...
Yeah.
No, the chariots are just... yeah.
The chariots took so much fire to start. And that allowed the rest of my army to actually close the gap. Well, that's it!
Yeah.
Woo!
You just completely butt-fucked with the dwarves.
There goes the Thorgrim Grudgebearer!
Then they have no chance of winning anymore.
Die, puny dwarves! Sorry, puny fat dwarves.
The fat guy fell off his throne.
Oh, if I reduce my fightiness... can actually get 1,000 more gold. I don't really care about 1,000 more gold. Let's just replenish my units faster. I did lose my Warg army though. But that's alright.
Oh. Scabby Eye has been destroyed. Blood Dragons. What's this? Vampire Knight from the Blood Dragon Order passed through a lands.
There, but okay, now I can right. Now I can focus my attention on the rest of the dwarves.
Early on the camera is going shit again.
Is it?
Alright. So Akendorf, let's take. Okay, that's going pretty well. Alright, let's just assassinate the fucker, come on. Alright, we're gonna have to do this the hard way. Okay, are there any good white kings right now? Come on. Stupid and cleric. Alright, extra upkeep. Nyaaap. I can wait another turn.
Nyaaap. What was that? Nyaaap.
Okay.
No. If you say so.
Just trust me.
I'll just go with it.
Yeah, that's wise. That's the wise thing. Yeah. Alright, so I'm finally starting to have a little land grab, which is fantastic, of course. Yeah. Always a big fan of land grabs, but and this is one of them. Yeah, I can finally. Okay, so I will now end my turn, and you can save.
Oh, I don't get to do my turn and then save before I end it.
Well, it's getting a little late, and I know your turns can kind of run late. That's nothing personal.
It's not that bad.
It's pretty bad.
Is it?
I mean, it's not like I don't understand it, because you have like all those buildings and cities and whatever, but it's, yeah, it gets pretty bad.
I think you were just exaggerating a little bit here, but okay.
Well, no, trust me, it is pretty bad.
All right, I'll save straight away, and I'll we will continue this next week then.